Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you to remove the door panel from a Ford Fiesta from 2017. Okay, first you need to remove a piece of trim, plastic trim from here and another one here. I will remove this. This small piece came out, but start to remove it from this side because here it have a hook. If you remove from here, if you start on this side, you will break it slowly with a plastic removal tool. Put under this. It's very tight. See, if you start with this side, you will break this. If you start with this side, no problems. Okay, you have here one, two torques. You have another torque on the bottom, and you will have another screw here. I'll show you.
Okay, torques on the bottom. Okay, two inside here, one here. Wait a moment. One here, one there, and here. Under this, push. Here you can see. Push on this side, and it will came off like this. And under this plastic cover, I think you will have another screw. Yes, a Torx. I will remove them. Okay. Okay. I will remove. I think these three are T30. Yes. And we have one T25, maybe. One. Two. This is a T20 on the bottom. You have a T20. Okay, and this one, this is T20 also. Okay. All the screws are removed. Now I must remove this thing. With this thing, I see that it have a metal clip. I must put something like this between these two pieces. Wait a moment. Wait a moment. I don't think I have enough space for this. This is it. You can see this metal clip came here. You can remove it with tall. I don't know the name. Okay, remove this, and now you will have clips all over.
is a brand new car. The customer bought it this month.
The clips are very strong. Okay, we have another one here. Okay. We'll pull up. And this is it. I will remove this to see what is inside of this. I will show you.
I'll take this back a little bit.
Here are the clips. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One is still here. 8 clips here. I don't know how to remove this. I think this is a special thing. Under this you have the window regulator.
You don't have a motor because it's manual.
Okay, if you want to upgrade your speakers, you have T25, 12, 1, 2, 3 screws. This is it. Thank you for watching
and bye bye.